Well, here we are celebrating Christopher Norby's 40th birthday. We are at the Skyline Divide Trail up near Mount Baker.
Not as good. It is blue sky.
I'm excited. Let's go backpacking.
Let's go backpacking. Yeah, it should be about 7 miles round trip. We're looking at about 2,500 feet elevation gain. Staying up on the ridge tonight. We'll see you on the flip side. The forest sounds with cedars breaking. 40's just the start of doing new things. And we're excited to be out here today. From the depths the sun is rising. Now it's rising from the ground.
Starts composing the fields and trees, they start rejoicing.
All right, we have made it. Yes, indeed. Skyline Divide. We have divided and conquered. It's going to be awfully chilly tonight, which is good because we have beef and chili. What is it? What are we eating?
Chili Mac.
Yep. It's going to be working. It's good eats. So here we are. Let's talk about highlights. Highlights from today. Anything come to mind?
Yeah.
What we're experiencing?
I don't know that you can really top cresting the ridge and getting that first view of Baker. But that first view is kind of what you're in it for, and I'm pretty excited that our tent tonight is just right there where we started with that perfect view.
What do you got?
Highlight?
Yeah.
That this hike happened and that we made it. I mean, I think that just getting to celebrate with Norby during this special occasion is meaningful.
Here we go. Your voice, it thunders, the oaks start twisting. It's been a rousing day out here at the Skyline Divide. Really nice. Mount Baker. We just had some dinner. We hiked about 7 miles today. Now we're back at the tent. Chris Norby, give a wave. All right. See you in the morning. So thank you for coming to my birthday party. I'm 1 minute old today, and everything is going great. Thank you for coming to my birthday party. I'm 1 minute. Greetings from the Skyline Divide, October 2nd, 2021. We have survived the night. There's only one bear in camp. That's the birthday bear. Other than that, a little bit of wind. Had just a wonderful sunrise today, and all the mountains are out and in play. Just a great time. Any reflections we want to share this morning?
Mountains are great. People are even better.
That is a good reflection.
Always good to get away and to have space for some peace of mind. And I think doing it with people that you enjoy hanging out with is even better. So.
Even better. Well, thank you, Jesus, for the space and the mountains. We'll be back again. There should be like 10 feet of snow up here in the next month or two. So get ready for that action. All right, signing off. Thank you.